It's again.
With 10:20 left in the third quarter. And that's an excellent placement of a football by Dalton.